Magnus Bane?
Alexander Gideon Lightwood.
I am and will always be your loving husband.
It is my honor to pronounce you one.
We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there.
About Alec. Is he more of a flower or a cologne man? There's nothing to be ashamed of, Alec.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Lovely to see you, Mr. Lightwood.
And you, Mr. Bane. Thank you for taking the time. Can't be in that institute, Alec. What's the problem?
But you chose Magnus Bane.
His reputation precedes him.
I'm sorry.
We're always going to face challenges. So when things get crazy, don't push me away. This isn't waking Sleeping Beauty with a kiss.
Have you seen Alec?
No. Where are you going?
If you let anyone know that I slept here last night.
Relax.
Chase here?
No, he left hours ago.
Sorry. Killing the mood.
Except at Magnus's place?
Didn't do much sleeping.
Magnus, leave this wedding now.
Maris, this is between me and your son.
You can't have both.
Yes, you can. We can. We can figure this out.
Screw the rules. Enough. Screw all this.
I'm gonna ask Magnus to marry me.
Alexander!
Magnus, stay with me.
Stay with me. Stop with this terrestrial nonsense and become who you are truly meant to be.
Immortals are meant to think gray. In time, Magnus will come to protect you.
Magnus isn't a shadow hunter. He may not understand our ways.
He wouldn't want this. He loves you so much.
There is no fixing this.
You and I, we understand marriage very differently.
I should never have asked for this in the first place.
Can't lose you too, Alec.
Is the Lightwood family ring supposed to mean something to me?
It would if he had given it to you the other night at dinner when he planned to.
Oh my God. Alec was gonna ask me to marry him.
Sorry I'm late.
You can't be here.
I can't be anywhere else.
No, you don't understand. We can't be together.
Osmodius can't come between us again.
Magnus!
Alexander Gideon Lightwood, will you marry me?
I'm never leaving you again.
You're part of the family.